I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter.
Hey everybody, how's it going? Check it out. Welcome back to the Cheap Geek channel where I do product reviews, DIYs, how-tos, that kind of thing. So anyway, I'm back again. I have a little bit of a problem. All right. The problem is simple. When I drive, I like to wear my sunglasses. Right? Easy enough. Problem is, half the time I can't remember where they are. So if you look, I got this pair of sunglasses and this pair of sunglasses on my stupid face because I just spent like 20 minutes looking for these. And guess where these were? They were right here, right there, right? So it was easier to find these and put these on my stupid face than it was to actually find these. It's a thing, right? It happens to you a little bit older. It's kind of like when you run around the house looking for your cell phone and it's in your hand, right? So when I drive, I have my sunglasses on, and when it gets dark, right, I need to put on a different pair of glasses. That's how it is. And I'm not wearing bifocals and all that stuff, so I like to wear glasses that suit the purpose. So normally what happens is I'll have my sunglasses on, and I'll put my other glasses in the visor. Now here's the problem. When you put glasses up in your visor, if there's nothing to hold them up there, they fall down, and you wind up losing them. And in this Ram ProMaster, if they hit the ground and slide towards the door, if they fall down in that deep spot, you got to pull the car over. And I need those glasses to see at night. So something I bought that I thought that I would never have a need for, that I always thought was pretty silly when you see it in old people's cars, was a visor organizer. And I didn't like it because you have all this crap that you can stuff up there. So I found something better. Yeah. I found something that's going to help me when I go down the road and try to find my glasses. Now, I'm going to tell you right now, I have multiple pair of glasses because I lose them, but I found a website called Zenni Optical where you can take your prescription, you input it in the computer, you pick your style, and you can buy dirt cheap glasses, okay? So I don't want you to judge me because I got like 9 pair of glasses because I lose them, but it's a deal, man. You can find a bargain for your glasses, and that's just a little helpful tip to you. So let me show you what I'm talking about. All right, so I ordered this off the internet, of course, because that's where you get everything good. Check it out. Ooh, look. Carbon fibre. Chrome. A little plastic thing. That's right, what this actually is. This kind of looks kind of dumb. You ready? Here on the other side. It's a sunglass holder, and it goes on your visor. I don't like visor organizers. I think that they take up too much room, too much space, and it's really easy to stuff a bunch of crap up there that you don't need. Plus, my visor has a little slot to put stuff, which is great. It just doesn't hold glasses. So, I bought a 2-pack of these stupid things, right? And I thought it looked kind of nice with the carbon fibre and the chrome and the other carbon fibre. And it actually holds. There's one. There's two. This little stupid accessory right here holds 2 pair of glasses, and I'll show you why that's important to me. There it is. Check it out. So what you actually have here is 2 pair of glasses. Now, like I said, don't judge me. I bought multiple sets off of Zenni.com. They were stupid cheap. This particular pair right here, and I know it's the pair because it has a scratch on the lens. When I go outside, if I'm wearing those on my silly face, the lenses get dark, so they turn into sunglasses. So that's good. That's, you know, if I need them, they're right there. This particular pair does not. These are just clear, and I use these at night when I'm driving so I can see things far away. And the cool thing is that they'll move around a little bit, but they don't come out because normally they just fly all over the damn place and I can't find them. And I have had to stop the car to get out and get my glasses because I couldn't put them on my silly face. So I bought that stupid accessory right there. I paid like $9 for 2 of them. And they've been really useful. And honestly, I didn't think I'd ever buy anything dumb like that for my car, but it kind of makes sense. And it's a little fiddly trying to put these things on here and look at the camera, but basically it just slides into place, and then there you go, you're done. And you can put both of them up there, and I hold 2 pair of sunglasses or glasses or whatever I got because I kind of need them because I can't see at night when I drive. And honestly, the glove box is like way over there on top. No way I can get to it when I'm driving. Otherwise, the option is put them way down there in the cup holder, which is hard to reach. The other option is put them up in here in this little spot, right, where they fly around like, oh, so there. There was my problem slash solution, was this stupid thing right there. Yeah. So, honestly, it is a very useful accessory. It solves a problem. And if you're looking for something like this, and if you like the fake carbon fiber and the fake chrome, I got a link in the description. So there you go.
Yeah, I know it's kind of a silly video, but you know what? It's kind of useful. Maybe if you thought it was useful to you, or at least maybe if you like the style, because it doesn't look as silly as some of the other sunglasses holders I've seen. There you go. You're welcome. Otherwise, if you like the video, like I said in the beginning, you know, I got like 700 videos. Thumbs up, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. Really appreciate it. But yeah, so problem solved. Anyway, see you later. Take it easy. Bye-bye.
Hey everybody, how you doing? If you like the video, hit subscribe. I appreciate it.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like